Belize is an English-speaking country on the mainland of Central America and is bordered on the east by the Caribbean Sea. The country has a population of about 350,000 people with some 100,000 employed.
Shrimp, a key economic contributor to coastal communities.
The role of the Belize Shrimp Growers Association has had a very large impact on the southern part of Belize. We are one of the major employers. We employ over 1,200 people in the southern part of the country. We are also the largest employers of women, especially single mothers in the south. And these women primarily work in our processing facilities.
The farmers are certified. They are in compliance with the standards. The environment is better. There is less pollution. International markets can source responsible shrimp from Belize. And the country can be recognized as one of the countries with the highest percentage of national production certified under the highest standards.
Belize's 8 certified shrimp farms produced nearly 16 million pounds of shrimp in 2014. That's 90% of the country's shrimp production, making Belize perhaps the country with the largest percentage of national production ASC certified. Thank you.